Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly. You know the deal. You know the game. You know the deal. The game. Yes, the game. Not the game in Triple H. No, not that game. The game we're talking about is my game. My attributes. My life story. And my life story is going to be here on the podcast for you to fathom about. We're going to talk about a YouTuber. Needs no introduction. A YouTuber that does YouTube videos for a living. He's on YouTube. That's right. He's on YouTube. And I'm going to call him out. Everybody listen up. I'm going to call him out. He's Post 10. Post 10 is the YouTuber. He's called Post 10 on his YouTube channel. He does water stuff. He does water. When there's water in the... in the drain systems, that means street drains, when they get clogged up, he goes out there and clears the clogs. Street drains. He gets a rake and rakes all the leaves right out of the drains. And so if you don't have water puddle, then you're here with me. Anyway, I want to be a politician. I'm not going to raise my voice or lower it. I'm just gonna say that I really appreciate this guy. He goes by the name of Post 10. He's a YouTuber. Give a shout out to him. Give a warm welcome to Post 10 on the YouTuber. He goes by the name of Post 10. And he wants to be known by that. And just raise the voice. Just raise it loud and clear. And don't be angry when you say it, okay? Don't be angry when you say it. I want to say he's a post 10 guy, and we'll be talking about the Watts family house too. It's haunted, yes, definitely haunted. Updated. Huge family, Watts family. I was introduced by this by a couple of YouTubers, Franco TV. He showed more details about it, more updates to come. Yes, more updates to come. Now the family itself. The mother was murdered. Two daughters were murdered. He's now in jail. The husband. Do you follow me, folks? Yeah. He married and he killed his wife. I kid you not, folks. He killed his wife. Two children. And he was now in jail. I mean, this is the Watts family house. The house is still there. The house is still there. But, the residual energy is still there, essentially. And I didn't know it at the time. At the time, this was a so-called paranormal. I thought it was a paranormal. By a closer inspection, as they say, no, it's not a paranormal location. It has to do with a murder. A family murdered family. And sad as they may seem. And these people in the background, you hear in the background speaking French. The French language. Yeah, that's why you hear them in the background speaking French. That's the language they're speaking. Yeah. Yeah, and I'm out of here. Thank you very much. Yes, we'll be talking about the Watts family, but we were talking about some of the other YouTubers. We'll give credence to them. And we're going to expose the YouTubers out there. Really expose the YouTubers. Got that out there? We're going to expose the YouTubers nationwide.